A huge challenge as an entrepreneur is getting shit done. And I definitely do a lot in a day, but it's taken me years to get this focused and scheduled. And I'm so happy with how I manage my time and get to enjoy my life every single day. And I want to share my tips to help you do the same. Make sure that you subscribe and hit that bell. That way you'll get notified of my Instagram videos that I release here every Monday. I'm Subi Zimmerman, and I've taught thousands of business owners just like you how to make money on Instagram. And today I'm gonna share with you how I manage my time. And thanks so much to Kathy, who is a marriage coach therapist, for giving some love in the comments. And if you want a feature on one of my upcoming YouTube videos, simply comment below with your Instagram handle. Live by your calendar. I live by my calendar. If it's not on my calendar, I don't do it. If my calendar is blocked off, I do it. And Kate on my team sends me a text every single day to tell me what I'm doing. And I know that this is actually a luxury, but even if you don't have a team member yet, you can do this too. So every morning, look at your calendar before you open Instagram, yeah, or anything else, and stick to it. Be realistic with your time. Don't forget to be realistic with your time, your time management. You won't stick to your calendar if you're pushing yourself too hard and being unrealistic. So, do you need buffers between meetings? Or do you want to shower before you start your day and add those blocks in your calendar? What do you need to feel most successful? Think about how far in advance you need to plan and when you have a new idea or a new goal. And I used to have shiny object syndrome and I was so distracted, and now I am laser focused. So make sure that you prioritize what you know will help you with your success and your growth. And this took me a long time to discipline myself. But if something isn't working and I'm not enjoying it anymore, I reassess what I'm doing with my CEO, Morgan. And even if you don't have a team, talk to your business bestie or your accountability partner to talk through what you need to move things forward. Plan your calendar in advance. When I want to do something personal, like travel or go skiing, I always check in with Morgan to talk through the timing of our launches to make sure that I'm available when I need to be for the business. And I might need to tweak my schedule a little bit, but it really does help us get everything done. I'm proud to say that I am no longer a solopreneur. I do have the luxury to have someone else prioritize, someone else look at my calendar, someone else worry about other things in the business that I'm no longer responsible for. And this is not where I started. It took time to get here, and I've learned a lot about staying focused and prioritizing my time. So even if you don't have team members, I know that you can apply these tips to your life too. Get outside. This is my final tip. I strongly believe that everyone should get outside and move your body, get your blood flowing every single day. Your to-do list might be a mile long, but you will be so much more productive and have a clear head and be more creative if you have healthy habits. Think of your favorite business people. They all make their health a priority. And if you're looking to attract more followers and buyers on Instagram, join me for my free training, The 3 Keys to Getting Engaged Followers and Buyers Without the Complex Content Creation. The link to this training is right below in the description. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I am Subi at The Instagram Expert, where I share Instagram tips every single day. Did you like this video? Go ahead and click subscribe and give it a thumbs up. And let me know in the comments below what tip helped you the most and how will you better manage your time. And I'll see you in the next video.